What's up, everybody? It's Crazy Man here, and I'm back bringing you another Retribution gameplay commentary today. It's Monday, November 28th, 2011. And we have a 3v3 going down here. We got two Chaos. We got the Chaos Lord, the Plague Champion, the Force Commander. And on the other side, we have the Force Commander, Apothecary, and Eldar. I'm probably going to guess this side wins. Just calling that out, but... I got a lot of news. First of all, the Hall of Fame game series may be on a little bit of a stump. I'm gonna put this game in the Hall of Fame game series because I think it's gonna be really good. But the older replays, you cannot cast them because they had this thing in the patches where you can't access older replays and they automatically delete them all. So, you know, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna keep looking for games for you guys though, because I really want to cast these games. So I think they're cool. In other news, why is today so special? Well, today's Cyber Monday. You know, I wasn't able to do anything Black Friday because I was sick. I actually threw up 6 times on Black Friday. So I was, like, super sick. This person better get out of there. Up. Oh, that's too late. Oh, my God. I should start casting the game. So I think that's hilarious. Like, people always say that Tactical Space Marines are better in melee. It says the same thing in Dawn of War 1, but I don't believe it worth crap. Just saying, it might be true, I don't know, but I don't think it's true for myself. But, you know, the Eldar person gets revived, and is this guy going to get away? Yes. It's close. Oh my God, the Chaos Lord is reviving the other commander, and the commander goes down! The Force Commander is down! Oh, man. Alright, so it looks like Red Team is not doing so good here, down here. I love this map, because this is always the pivotal action area. And another commander just died. They are 2 for 2 on commanders. And this Pac there, he's crazy. He's going in for the revive. He just healed himself. Oh, he's not going to get it. He's dead. He dead. No, wait. No, he dead. So a nice snipe by the blue team, we call them. But yeah, I got my new headset is coming. I'm getting all this stuff Christmas. Time. It's a Creative Labs MK2 Fatality headset. For those of you who don't know, Fatality is an older gamer. He was a professional gamer. Most people probably don't know that. And then the thing I got today, which is also coming Christmas, or whenever we celebrate our Christmas. I don't know. We celebrate it at different times of the year sometimes. I don't know. My family's just weird like that. But then I'm getting a Asus 23-inch HDMI monitor. Oh my God, dude, I'm so excited for that thing. No more cutoff on the edge of the screen when I want to try and record. Because that's what I got. I can't even... You guys can see my mouse moving. I can't see anything over here on this side of the screen. There's a cutoff because of my resolution. So I'm excited for that. This turret has a really good position turret. It's shooting right over it, but it's kind of in the, blocked by this wall. And, you know, I picked the red team to win, but... doesn't seem like they're very good. I mean, you know, my first instinct is not to run into a turret. And these guys have a lot of Chaos Space Marines. That's a lot of guys. Here comes the Force Commander. Get him out, get him out, get him out. Why is your name not showing up? Oh, nice swing right there. And now you are suppressed. And you should get out. Whoa, what's this? Eldar sneaking up with grenades, pushing the Chaos forces back, and the Space Marine guy, can't forget about him. What's going on up here? Not a whole lot. Not a whole lot, just a boxing match with a pole. Okay, that's not going to work in Space Marine's favor. Yeah. But this is Hall of Fame game where, oh, throw the nade. If you get that nade off. Oh, man. See that nice maneuver right there? He saved his energy. He was going to throw the grenade, and his character was in the animation of throwing the grenade, but he just pushed the retreat button. These guys now have assault squads. Guess what? These guys got assault squads. Man, this is... this just got really crazy all of a sudden. But that's all my techie update stuff. On to the gameplay. And, I got a lot of stuff off the Steam sales. So. Oh, that's a mean ball. It's an early ball of destruction. That you would want to keep your forces away. I wonder if he's going to try and jump this. I don't think he will because I'm pretty sure he knows there's a suppression team back there. But, oh God, don't tell me we're going to have a standoff. I can see a standoff coming, and what's happening up here? Blue is taking over, man. The blue team is... They are controlling everything. You just got an amulet thing. Reviving fallen heroes to restore health and energy to the Farseer. Got it. So you pick up your bros, and you get rewarded with stuff other than experience. Here comes the red team, no doubt going in for the power raid. It pains me to watch this, so I'm not going to. What's going on down here? You're going in for the power raid here too, really? Okay, well I guess we'll watch up here because these guys are about to start dying. Maybe. Let's see. Yeah. You destroy those defenseless generators. I think there should be an upgrade to put shields on the generators or turrets on the generators or something. You know, I think that'd be really cool. Noted for Dawn of War 3. Back down here, because that's where the action is. The Forest Commanders. Whoa! That was actually a really good jump, because your squad is dead. I can't see this Forest Commander's top, as you guys probably can't either. So I don't know which team he's on. So I'm going to assume he's on the red team. And there's a whole lot of stuff going on down here. This is not a friendly Forest Commander team. Look out for that nade. Oh, man. That was close. That was a close nade. And it looks like the blue team is maybe going to hold this off. A little bit after. Wow. Did you guys see that? Like, everyone started tier 2 upgrades, like, immediately. But this guy's got the early advantage. He's already tier 2. Ooh. Don't know if I agree with him getting that. Maybe a Razorback. A Razorback would help a little bit more, because this Assault Squad can just pound. And I mean, against a Razorback, have you guys seen Razorbacks against infantry? I think I posted a video of them a couple times ago. They are good. I mean, they're really good. Like, you know, really good. I don't think I said really good enough. And, you know, I just don't see how the blue teams can get back in it. They're down big. Or red team can get back in it, sorry. Blue team's already in it. And there's a power generator right there. Got generators right there. This generator is kind of dying, you know, this Farseer person can't make up their mind. And this team seems very uncoordinated, the red team, that is. Blue team's like, you know, we got to lock down the south, we'll have the one person to the north up here doing work. That's a suppression team. Probably going to want to run, because here comes the heretic. That's a really dangerous combination. And I'm sure that would work for a lot of people in 1v1s, if you have a suppression team-heretic combination. And maybe not. Maybe not. You know, I might. Who knows? It depends on who you're playing against. But there's a Blood Crusher, a Plague Champion, and we got some Librarians. I actually think that if this guy would have built a Librarian or the other guy, that would serve them better because these units are kind of bunched up there. And what are you doing? Are you charging up? No, you're just sitting there. Okay. So up here, the Assault Marines are wrecking havoc. They're best units in the game, in my opinion. Oh, lag. See, that's why you guys need to click the light or the advertisements. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. They got him. If this squad gets set up, they're going to shoot, and it's going to hurt really bad, and there's a Nurgle thing going down, and these guys are actually dying, and they need to retreat, and this Chaos Space Marine squad is suppressed. I'm surprised nothing's flanking up from behind. Who's in there? There's a Force Commander in there. That's what everybody was shooting. Whoa, at. Librarian doing some pretty good damage. And there we go. This Eldar person has got this stuff down. Build a Wraith Lord. Because I like to call them Rape Lords. Just a preference. So he's actually taking the power. This is what I like to see. Instead of, like, with victory point or power points like this, I mean, instead of just power rating him, why not just take the points? And, for example, I'd like to see him move his scouts up in the north, but I don't think he knows what's coming. Dana. Oh my God, voice cracks. I don't even have a bottle of water with me. We're going bottle of waterless. Water bottle-less. Anyway, so here comes Zio. Oh, nope, we're not going to attack right now. Oh, these guys are lost. And this commander is pushing up really far. He sees the Black Rape Lord and he runs. No racist jokes there. Okay, I'm watching the comments. Okay, maybe one. No. Zero. Just kidding. And up here, this guy's taking control up here. The reason he's taking control is because there's no forces there to defend it. He's going to shoot his flames. It's going to hit the stairs. I've done that so many times myself. I've been there, buddy. Trust me. Setting up the suppression team. That's a lot of suppression going down. If these guys could shoot upstairs, that would be devastating, but they cannot, as far as we know. They can only shoot friendly commanders. And these guys are in a lot of trouble. There goes another shot. Try not to hit the... Oh, hit the commander again. He's not getting a break. Oh, crap. That's funny. So here comes the beast of a force commander. Look at that. Two. Is that tool or fool? I can't even read it. That's why I need a new monitor. Because I can't even read the text. Maybe it's because I'm blind or something, but it's very hard to see. So I don't understand this concept of keeping all your units behind while you... I guess I understand this, but if you would move them up a little bit more... Oh, nice shot! Wow! Get another one! Oh, why'd he stop shooting? Uh-oh. This is not good. I mean, the Rape Lord is good and all, but... Oh... He's only good when you need, when you have support, and he's dead. And these random heretics level up. I never understood that. Like, after something dies, you always see somebody leveling up. What's going on up here? Oh, just in time to catch the flames. I swear I did not watch this replay before, so because I don't watch replays, I only watch them once and then I'm done. It's one and done. Uses the charge move. These guys have a librarian now too. This is interesting. Are they taking notes from each other? Shoot the rocket. And these guys have the rocket launcher, right? Okay, nobody up there has a rocket launcher. That's not good. You should probably get out. Excuse me. Still getting over a little bit of a cough. Power rating, awesome. Yeah, we all love power rating. Okay. He's got the suppression team set up, and he knew he was going to chase. Oh, no. No, run. Run. If you don't run, you're going to die. At least turn your force commander. Whoa. Where did you come from? Anyway, it's not important. If you would turn these guys around and shoot the force commander, might be able to kill him, but... Nope, he's going to get shot by the librarian who has electricity flowing through his hands. And he almost takes out that blood crusher with his force commander. Really, force commanders are really strong, but it doesn't look like the red team has enough momentum to carry them into and throughout the rest of the game. Yeah, throw the nade. Drop it right on yourselves. Are you going to suicide nade? Oh, no. Oh, that's why I never liked rocket launcher guys. Their aim is so bad. Oh, excuse me. But, I mean, their aim is just, they can be on a flat ground like they were there, and they'll just shoot the ground. They'll just shoot the cover the enemies are standing in. They won't shoot the enemies. And are you going to power raid, or are you going to take the point? No, you're going to power node. And these guys are going tier 3. You're going tier 3. You're going tier 3. You're going Chaos Predator, and you're... Well, you're going nothing. I'm assuming you're saving up for a Land Raider. That would actually turn this game around if used correctly and not sent out all alone. And first of all, you need to turn these guys down, man. You were doing a good job. Set those guys up. There you go. It pains me to watch this, but I want to watch the explosion, so. No. Oh! I always love seeing those. Oh, he's going to kill. He actually kills off one squad there. And there goes the Inferno. Or no. What was that? I don't know what that was. Anyway, let's go back up here. So Chaos Lord's trying to just tank it up. This Assault Squad needs to get out of here. The Chaos Space Marines need to get out of there. Not as good as the Assault Squad. Maybe that tells you something. And these guys get run over. That's the thing I don't understand. That is not very good against assault squads at all. It's like its main defense against them. Let's see if he has enough for the grenade. A little bit of lag. Somebody's lagging. Not me. Excuse me. I must finish this commentary. He built banshees? Oh, they're dead now. He's also got warp spiders out. And here comes the Land Raider. But is it going to get out in time? Ooh, they've pretty much taken control of the south here. After much fighting, where's this guy? All right, you guys are just chilling there.
prizes from these racks.
You're not going to get set up in time. So, yeah, that's a good idea. Just retreat there. Wow. That guy must have been really fragile. And here comes the force. The forces. The force of evil. And, oh, there's a force commander in there again. I always miss this guy. He's just like carries his, he just has his little shield. He's level 5. This guy, without a doubt, is the best player on this team thus far. I mean, his force commander is just beasting it up. And there's some shots. I know I missed those. Look at the nade. The nade takes out four guys. Three guys. Never mind. Trust me, I'm passing a math. So here comes the forces. Where's the Land Raider going? It's going north. He better hurry. I don't think they're going to make it. They don't have enough points here. They would excuse me, need to start capturing a point almost immediately. These guys level up. And I don't think they have enough time to make it. The Chaos Predator is down. Is out. It's not down. It's up. And there's a revival going down. They are not going to have enough time. This assault squad, though, those guys are like the second MVPs. He needs to capture that point with the assault squad, and instead he retreats. I'm not sure I understand the logic behind that whole retreating thing, but it appears that is going to be the game. Woo! The blue team is going to take it. This guy is not happy. He shouldn't be happy either, because he played a really strong game. I mean, he even had a Land Raider out at the end. And, you know, if whose assault squad was that? I'm assuming this was yours. Yeah, he should have kept this assault squad there. They might have had a chance. I mean, they probably still would have ended up losing, but that's your final score, is 360-0. I'm going to actually try and upload this today, because there's Monday Night Football on. I'm going to be up late watching that. In a couple days, I'm going to have Tim come over, and he's going to play Portal, which is going to be funny, because he hates puzzle games, and he thinks it's a horror game. And, you know, so that's going to be a funny experience. I'm going to make sure that everything's right, though. I'm going to make sure that the audio isn't too loud in the game and, you know, test it and stuff before we start the official recording. But you have that to look forward to. Be sure to click on the advertisements on this video. That's actually the main way I get funded. The views count for very, very little. So if you could take a moment to click on the advertisements. If you have Adblock on, I do... Thank you if you turn it off. I'm about to go thank a subscriber right now whose comment I just remembered. You know who you are. He said he clicked on the ad. But the commander score, without a doubt, it was that force commander. I mean, he just tore things up. He had, what did he have, 5 commander? His commander level was level 5, but... I mean, it seemed like he was just beasting it up compared to the rest of the commanders. Also had the highest unit score. I'm surprised he didn't get the highest, or the champion score, to be totally honest, because... Or the champion award, because... Oh, there was the killer right there. Okay, that makes sense. Because it is possible to have the champion award be on the losing team. It's rare, and the games have to be very close, but it is possible. Anyway, guys, I want to thank you for watching the video. Once again, click on the ads if you have a moment. Actually, I recommend clicking on the ads, because I'm going to upgrade my computer sometime soon, hopefully. And be sure to like the video. Liking the video helps it get around... You know, since I'm a small commentator, it kind of helps to like the video. And I will see you guys in the next commentary. Later.